William Thomas Green Morton was born on August 9, 1819. He was an American dentist and physician who first publicly demonstrated the use of inhaled ether as a surgical anesthetic in 1846. The promotion of his questionable claim to have been the discoverer of anesthesia became an obsession for the rest of his life. He died on July 15, 1868 in New York City.